The Innovation Spectrum: How Autistic Thinking Enhances Creativity in the Era of AI.
Welcome to Disrupting the Norm. Today, we explore the remarkable story of Dr. Temple Grandin, an innovative leader and inspirational figure in the autism community. Her unique perspective has revolutionized the livestock industry and touched countless lives. Dr. Grandin also offers insight into how being on the autism spectrum can amplify creativity and innovation in a world that increasingly relies on AI for progress.
As artificial intelligence, AI, reshapes the way we solve problems, human creativity, especially from autistic minds, brings something unique to the table. Throughout history, brilliant thinkers like Albert Einstein, Steve Jobs, and Thomas Edison have viewed the world in extraordinary ways. Dr. Temple Grandin, a renowned animal behavior expert, exemplifies how such unique perspectives can lead to groundbreaking innovations. Her story shows how autistic individuals offer valuable insights that go beyond digital data and patterns, enhancing the future of AI-powered innovation. As AI continues to advance, Temple's life reminds us that human creativity will always provide ideas beyond AI's limitations, driving innovation forward.
Early life and finding strength.
Temple Grandin was born in the late 1940s, at a time when autism was not well understood. At just 2 years old, doctors told her mother that Temple had brain damage, but her mother refused to accept that. Instead, she found a speech therapist who worked with Temple, using techniques similar to modern applied behavior analysis, ABA therapy. Temple says,
"By the time I was 2.5 years old, I had very good early intervention."
This early support helped her develop in ways that many people didn't expect. Temple's story shows how crucial it is to have early intervention to facilitate autistic children's integration into society and to continually seek ways to help them gain skills to adapt, connect, and thrive in the world.
Visual thinking as a superpower.
As Temple grew older, she realized that she saw the world differently. She thinks in pictures, like a movie that never stops playing in her mind. Temple explains,
"I thought everyone was a visual thinker, but I was wrong."
Unlike AI, which today learns from vast amounts of existing data, Temple's visual thinking allowed her to imagine completely unprecedented solutions. This unique way of seeing the world gave her a powerful advantage in problem solving. Temple excelled in both art and science, and one special teacher, Mr. Carlock, nurtured her love for learning by giving her engaging science projects. He showed her that learning could be fun and meaningful. Temple's story demonstrates that autistic minds can contribute to innovation in ways that are different, unexpected, and beyond what AI can replicate.
Finding her passion in the cattle industry.
When Temple was a teenager, she spent time at her aunt's ranch. It was there that she discovered her passion for working with cattle. Temple's visual thinking allowed her to empathize with the animals and notice things others didn't. She observed that cattle were scared of shadows, loud noises, and sudden movements.
"I noticed that visual distractions would scare the cattle, like a flag being next to the veterinary chute. Most people didn't see it, but I did,"
she said. These early experiences helped Temple realize her unique connection to cattle and set the stage for her future work.
Innovations in livestock handling.
Temple's unique perspective led her to design curved chutes and humane handling systems that reduced stress for animals in slaughterhouses. She used her visual thinking to solve problems in the cattle industry that others couldn't even recognize.
"I went to agricultural engineering meetings and nobody wanted to talk to me, but when I showed them my drawings, they took me seriously,"
Temple recalls. Her designs were not just improvements on existing methods, they were entirely new approaches to handling livestock, grounded in empathy and understanding. While AI today is limited by the data it is trained on, Temple's unique insight allowed her to find solutions that AI alone could not achieve. Her work demonstrates that thinking differently can lead to profound and humane innovations.
Persistence in overcoming barriers.
Temple faced many challenges, including gender discrimination in a male-dominated field and the difficulties associated with autism. She recalls,
"In the 1970s, the biggest barrier I faced was being a woman. Autism wasn't the problem, being a woman was."
To prove herself, Temple learned to focus on her work and let her results speak for her. She called it her 30-second wow, using drawings and photos to show her skills quickly so that people would listen. By doing this, she overcame those barriers she faced. Her persistence and determination show that innovation often requires not only creativity, but also the strength to keep pushing forward when others doubt you.
Lessons for innovators on the spectrum.
For people on the autism spectrum who want to work in innovation, Temple Grandin's story offers valuable lessons.
Embrace your unique thinking.
Temple's visual thinking, once seen as a limitation, became the foundation of her success. Whether you think in pictures, patterns, or words, your way of seeing the world can lead to new ideas and solutions that others may not see and that AI cannot replicate.
Autism can be your superpower.
Temple's autism allowed her to think outside of conventional norms and see solutions others couldn't. In a world increasingly reliant on AI, the human ability to think creatively and break boundaries is more important than ever. Autistic minds can offer perspectives that go beyond what AI is capable of.
Recognize the value of your differences.
Being on the autism spectrum can come with challenges, especially in a society that may not always understand differences. Temple's journey shows the importance of recognizing the value of your unique perspective. Recognizing and appreciating your differences is key to unlocking your potential.
Associate with people who believe in you.
Temple had teachers and mentors like Mr. Carlock, who encouraged her and helped her discover her strengths. Surround yourself with people who believe in you and appreciate your talents. They can keep you motivated and support you in navigating your challenges.
Focus on your strengths.
Temple struggled with algebra, but she excelled in areas where she could use her visual skills. Find what you are good at and build on it. Don't get discouraged by what you can't do. Instead, focus on what you can do and do it well.
Be persistent.
Temple faced many barriers, but she never gave up. She found ways to show her abilities, like using her 30-second wow, to quickly prove her expertise. Innovation often requires persistence, especially when others doubt you. Keep pushing forward and let your work speak for itself.
Conclusion: a vision for the future.
Temple Grandin's journey reminds us that our differences can be our strengths. In a world increasingly shaped by AI, her story shows that human creativity, especially from unconventional thinkers, is irreplaceable. Temple transformed the cattle industry with humane designs and has inspired people to see autism in a new light. Her life demonstrates that embracing our unique perspectives can lead to real-world change. As AI continues to grow, minds like Temple's may be the superpower that drives innovation forward.
About Temple Grandin. Temple Grandin is an animal behavior expert, inventor, and advocate for autism awareness. She has advanced the cattle industry by designing curved chutes and humane handling systems that reduce stress for animals in slaughterhouses. Temple's work has helped change how people think about both animal welfare and autism. She continues to inspire individuals worldwide by showing that different minds can bring about important and humane changes. Temple lives in Omaha, Nebraska.
To learn more about Temple's work, you can visit her website, www.templegrandin.com, explore her books, or follow her on social media. Her journey shows that different minds can create remarkable innovations. Maybe Dr. Temple Grandin's story will inspire your next big idea.